And she gotta help me out here, please. I'm 64 grand in the hole.